dojo crashes, smashes,
de los placeres de la codicia.
Right now it's time for news.
It is all fun and games until the Coast Guard wants you to reimburse them for your stupid stunt. Two Block Island men are being held accountable for firing off three emergency flares last year. Of course, that triggered a search for a vessel in distress and also prompted a lengthy air and sea search by the Coast Guard. The guys filmed the ordeal on their phones.
Of course they did.
Mm-hmm. The Coast Guard is letting them off easy, only asking for $10,000 each for reimbursing the 8-hour search, which officials say cost over $100,000.
Wow.
Why are they only going after $10,000 each, you morons? Like, come on.
I mean, that's our money. We're paying the tax dollars for the Coast Guard. Let's go.
All right, fine. If we're not going to get the money back, we should at least each be allowed to either punch or kick them in the nuts.
No, we should just light a flare and stick it up their sphincter and have them run down Ballard's Beach.
Oh.
It really would be great if they had to stand there, right, as each ferry came onto the island, and then everyone who steps off the ferry kicks them in the balls.
Right?
Oh, and Al.
Knock it off.
Mornings, 194. HJY.
This report is sponsored by Trusted Choice.
Now, your Storm Team 10 forecast is powered by Stuffy's Hatchet House, Fall River.
Today will be warm and bright with partly cloudy skies for most of the day. We'll see light winds, low humidity, and highs will be reaching the low 70s inland. A cool overnight is expected, dipping back into the low 50s, and we're back to the middle 70s for highs on Thursday with mostly sunny skies. I'm Storm Team 10 meteorologist Christina Ernie.
Trusted Choice insurance agents are in every community. They are your neighbors and friends who offer you the right coverage for the right price from America's top insurance company. For a Trusted Choice insurance agency near you, visit TrustedChoice.com.
Go easy on them. That's all I'm asking you to do, right? Just go easy on them. It's going to be a tough morning for Russell Cunha, the general manager over at Flood Mustang Wakefield, the Yankee fan. It's going to be a little while before he is able to turn the corner after that game last night. Oh, I was texting with Russell during the game. He is in despair because of his Yankees, but he'll pull through because all he has to do is go in the office over in Wakefield, right off of Route 1, the Flood Mazda location, and look at those awards by Dealer Raider. I had a look up there on the shelf, Customer Satisfaction Award 2021, and the biggie, right, the granddaddy of them all, Dealer of the Year from Dealer Raider, Flood Mazda in Wakefield, floodmazda.com. That'll make Russell happy, a little bit happy anyway, and then he'll be sad when the Red Sox are playing Tampa Bay and his Yankees aren't playing at all. Hey, that's the way to do it, floodmazda.com. Hit the express store, they'll run you right through it. They are the best.
Summer is here, so kick it off and enjoy all your favorite local attractions while saving big with wicked deals. Right now, get 50% off gift cards to amusement parks, museums, rock climbing, restaurants, yoga centers, and more. Our unbeatable deals are available in limited quantities and go fast. Visit wickeddeals at 94hjy.com/wickeddeals to get your half-off deals now, with new deals added weekly.
And we'll dance on the solar boat.
La idea está ahí en conocer sus derechos.
Celebrar Club 26.
Thank you.
responder. Pero yo no me estoy refiriendo hoy ni al mundo ni a las naciones.
Debt reduction programs. Business or personal, if you're in a payment plan with no end in sight, have unfiled tax returns, under audit, have a wage or bank levy, or finally just want to know your options, call the experts at Republic Tax Relief and stop collections immediately. A-plus rated by the Better Business Bureau with a 5-star rating from Yelp, this veteran-owned company has the fight you need to take on the IRS. Don't go at it alone. Call their hotline number now, 800-809-7716. That's 800-809-7716. Find out if you qualify today. Call 800-809-7716 or go to republictaxrelief.com.
This report is sponsored by Batteries Plus Bulbs.
And now your 94 HJY traffic report, powered by Town Fair Tire.
Stop and go on Route 6 East between Plainfield Street and Route 10. 95 North is on the brakes between Routes 10 and 195. You're slow on 195 West between Gaino Street and 95. 610 Connector Eastbound is riding the brakes between Routes 10 and 95. I'm Jackie Murphy with your Southern New England traffic.
At Batteries Plus, we do more than fix phones and tablets. We help our neighbors power their people. Crowds of well-wishers.
Slide in, slide out.
A newly engaged spoiled hook.
Half off deals now.